Hey, sorry, I'm gonna like sit on top of you and not say anything.
It's okay. That's what friends are for.
I'm like, oh, I'm just gonna do this, like not say anything.
Okay. Lean on me.
Because there's Sonic in there. They're playing video games.
Are they?
On the projector.
Yeah, they are. I didn't even realize that. I thought they were just watching the screen.
We're just watching a screen. I'm doing that right now, actually. I'm the only one doing that. I'm the only one truly watching a screen.
What's your name?
Anzi.
Anzi, I'm Sarah. Nice to meet you.
This is Sarah.
Anzi, yeah.
Hi, Sarahs. You just gotta spell them the same way. Sarah with an H, Sarah without an H.
Yeah.
I mean, like, I'd like to say you're just Sarah, but Sarah without an H. Sarah with an H. I'm gonna say you're Sarah with an H later, and it's gonna be so fucked. It's gonna ruin everything.
I'm
from Sweden originally, and we don't spell the H with the Sarah.
Whoa.
That's why it's Sarah.
Okay. That's what's up.
It's gonna be easier for you to remember. I'm Swedish. So no H.
No H.
Yeah.
Oh my.
She's not Swedish. So
she's
she
not
has
Swedish.
An H.
Not Swedish Sarah. I can't even say that right, so
well,
I'm not even gonna try.
You can call me Swede too. A lot of people call me Swede.
Swede.
Yeah.
Swede.
Too.
All right, that's a thing. That just happened. That's a thing that just happened.
Yeah.
But it is a thing that just happened.
Yes. But it's okay.
But it's an okay thing that happened.
It was supposed to happen.
Fantastic. Oh, my life.
I'll see how that goes. I don't know. I feel like intentions are pretty.
I wish I had a selfie stick, so I could like point it behind me or like hold it behind me. Cause this is rough. It's not too bad though. We're doing stuff right now. I am Sarah without an H. I come from Sweden. Oh.
No, no, it's okay. I'm straight.
Erin, is Emily coming? Where is she working?
I don't know. I haven't talked to her.
Okay.
That doesn't belong to the dog, so she stayed the night there.
Oh,
I was like, I don't know. She said,
Unlike many other guys. Yeah, me too. I have to work tomorrow.
What time do you have to be
at work?
Like
8:30
or 9.
Yeah, I have to go to work at 9 too.
What were your days off this week?
Oh, yeah.
Today.
I appreciate that. Thank you.
Did you get to relax? I got to catch up on the errands, which is a personal
life. Like grocery shopping and
stuff. Yeah, my life is less stressful when I.
Yeah.
Here. I should have put them on that one. I'll get it soon, dude. Don't worry. Next one, I'm gonna do the resonator. I have screen printed shirts by me on the table.
Those are awesome, by the way.
Oh, thank you. They're $5 a piece. So
what's your Instagram handle?
Them? I don't have an Instagram. No.
Okay, cool. That's why I can't find you.
My music is called Guillotine Tongue. I have a Bandcamp. Cool. I'm working on new recordings, although
Bandcamp.
Smoke mad weed.
Woo!
And this is the Philly Freak Folk, and I am extremely blessed as well to have.
This is a good Far Cry 5 stream, isn't it?
Kern, Brendan, and Sean, and Rasan, and Steph. And I guess there's just like so many people who are now a part of that right now. So keep coming out. Hope to see you guys soon. If you want to get involved, we're doing some shit soon. So.
cut me down from that willow tree. These gallows kept good hold of me. What can't be said, I know I'd see. No matter what they'd say to me, despite what I've come to believe, I'm left with what I will not see. All the words we weep, I'll never speak. Heavier than what we keep.
Scarlet Moon and Aaron Cookman.
Billionaires anymore.
This we share it.
This famine wasn't processed that way or anywhere at all. I scream until I keep trying, but feel is right. Everything seems wrong. It looks so good from inside, but I can't tell from the outside looking in. Quicksand seems so
to Bandcamp for things and stuff. I can't see shit. Sorry. Bye, everybody.